from the start of this journey with clarity, we understood exactly what we wanted, both wanted, right? You wanted to be loved, and I wanted to be respected. A moment with you is like a breath of fresh air. When we are together, it's like paradise. You have such a beautiful soul, an amazing personality that matches your beautiful flesh and aura. I'm willing to love, listen, respect, sacrifice, just to make this marriage work. You are my queen, my princess, and my soulmate. Therefore, forever I choose to love you and only you.
I honestly say I love you with all my heart. I love your confidence. You're so comfortable with who you are, and I admire that. I love your generosity. You're always willing to offer assistance to friends and family. You're patient and gentle with me. You're gentle with my heart, which I appreciate so much. I thank God for you. I thank God for your faith. I promise to love you in the good times and through the tough times. I promise to pray for God's covering over you as you lead our family. I will be by your side in sickness and health. I promise to honor you and cherish you, even when we meet in heaven. You're patient with my insecurities. You're patient with my sensitivities, as y'all can see. You're even patient when I'm impatient, which is a lot of times. Help and strength to guide us. Guide me as your supportive wife. I love you.
I give this ring to you.
I give this ring to you.
As a token of the covenant.
As a token of the covenant.
Made between us this day.
Made between us this day.
And as a pledge of our mutual love.
As a pledge of our mutual love.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
April, I give this ring to you.
I give this ring to you.
As a token of the covenant.
As a token of the covenant.
Made between us this day.
Made between us this day.
And as a pledge of our mutual love.
And as a pledge of our mutual love.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen. 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 You got it. Push it. Push it in. Yeah. I now pronounce that they are husband and wife. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Co, you can now salute your bride. We here all day. We ain't going nowhere. Brothers and sisters, saints and friends, for the very first time, allow me to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Koku Okonkwo.
there's a lot to Code that you get to learn over the years. He's a quiet thinker, a passionate artist, a loyal friend, and a protective brother. Seeing Code throughout the years, there's one very prominent thing you notice about his character. He's always the best version of himself with April in his life. The friendship that the two of them have goes beyond signed paperwork, beyond the physical lust that eventually fades. There's a true selfless partnership that the two of them have cultivated and embodied daily through their actions and their faith. What Cole and April have is so rare and so special. Our hope is that the world experiences that love at least once in their life.
To the beautiful couple,
April, not only were you my dance partner, but you became family. I was always able to come to you, whether it was fashion related or personal. When April told me she was dating Cole, I was so happy. And she finally met someone who will never leave her hanging on the dance floor. May your love be modern enough to survive the times and old fashioned enough to love forever. I love you both. Cheers.
May your loves always be added. May it never be subtracted. And may your household multiply. And may your hearts never be divided. So it's the go of April.